Me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism. So when I see something that's valid, I listen. But shit, there's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation. And in turn, they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them. And the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free. And the frustration that fills the words seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gonna leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get at the speed. Shit, it's a reason. It's like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking them into way more.
Chill. J. Cole, chill, bruh. Yes, sir. Let's go. J. Cole just dropped. Lord Cole, King Cole, God Cole, whatever you want to call him, just dropped. How long has it been since he dropped, bruh? All my Cole fans need y'all to stand up right now. Hit a like, comment something. Tell me your favorite Cole song, bruh. Dude went crazy in this one. This was deep, bruh. We about to react to J. Cole, Snow in the Bluff, official audio. I can't wait for the music video. Look, I think this might have the lyrics and stuff in it. Never heard it. My first initial reaction, you know what I'm saying? I have to record it with my boys, with my fans, with my girls, all of that, bruh. And the whole gang, Backwards D, I need y'all to go leave a like, comment, subscribe, get your boys to 10,000 subscribers. I love the support. We're already at 5K. Just like that, bruh. It literally feels like a dream, y'all. Shit is wild. So, hey, J. Cole, number 3 on trending, bruh. Only Cole could do that, bruh. Turn up, bruh. If you watch this video, you know, I should turn up. We about to react to this, see what's up with it, bruh. I heard this shit was deep, so we about to see. Let's go. Turn this up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. See, he got the lyrics on the screen. Niggas be thinking I'm deep. Intelligent fool by college degree. My IQ was average. Woo! First two lines go stupid. Hold on. Now I just gotta see what his flow gonna be like. Come on, wait.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scrolled through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at
bro, this nigga flow insane, bruh. This nigga flow insane, bro. He already started off some deep shit. You know what I'm saying? Niggas think I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ, his IQ actually average. There's a young lady right there. Come on, bro. Way smarter than him, bro. Y'all be putting J. Cole on a pedestal, bro. Me too. But that dude saying his IQ average compared to other people. And we, come on, bro. Let me run that back real quick, bro. Come on, bro. This dude spit. I'm not stopping until we go a minute in, bro. Just go with us. Just listen, bro.
My IQ is average. There's a young lady out there. She way smarter than me. I scrolled through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers. She mad at these capitalists. Mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas. She mad at our ignorance. She wear a heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities. Low-key, I be thinking she talking about me. Now, I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism. So when I see something that's valid, I listen. But shit, there's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation. And in turn, they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them. And the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free. And the frustration that fills the words seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gonna leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get at the speed. Shit, it's a reason. It's like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking them into way more.
Chill. J. Cole, chill, bruh. Come on, look. I try to do the whole minute thing, bruh, but what? Are y'all listening to what he's saying? Are y'all reading? You know, bro, this dude deep. Look, people just rap, you know what I'm saying? But this dude be actually saying things, you know what I'm saying? And still his flow crazy. Like my head, I'm trying not to, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be serious and listen to what dude is saying, but it's really hard not to, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, that dude, like he talking to my soul right there, bruh, for like a whole minute. I don't even know if this dude breathing or not. I literally can't tell. He's just going crazy, bar after bar, saying deep shit. Sound like a whole story damn near, bro. Got me sweating, god damn, Cole. I have to back it up.
Back in the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying. Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get at the speed. Shit, it's a reason. It's like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees. Can't grow for us like overnight. Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck.
I look at freedom like trees. Can't grow a forest overnight. God fucking damn, my nigga. Who the hell is J. Cole, bruh? I look at my freedom like a tree. You can't grow a forest over. He said that in a rap song? Y'all listening, bro? We listen to the same thing, right? Come on, let's go. Just listen, bro.
Cause the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe. Almost a fucking retweet, most people are sheep. You got all the answers about how you gonna reach. If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children. Understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on a daily, feel like a slave to somehow to save. And no coins to buy his way up out of slavery. Think it just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies. I done betrayed the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero. Because of the zeros that's next to the commas. Look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, Cole, appreciate what you've been doing, my nigga. That's real, but damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Well, maybe because deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
Talk your shit, god damn. Bro. This what he dropped? Took a long ass minute. And this what he dropped on us, bruh. Lord Cole, I need y'all to comment Lord Cole right now. Tell me your favorite line in this song right now, bro. He said, too much shit. You got multiple things to choose from, bruh. Tell me your favorite line in this song right now, please, bruh. And leave a like and subscribe too, bruh. Come on, J. Cole. You dropping dimes, bro. This dude make like mumble rappers look foolish. Damn near, bro. It make you look stupid. Like, come on. Y'all know who this is?
I was once a child, I've gotten older. Still I know I'm just a boy in God's eyes. Fill me up with wisdom and some courage. But some nerve is to survive.
Come on. Let's take a pause real quick, bruh. Take a pause real quick and read that right there, bruh. Y'all ready? Read is with me, bruh. We starting at She Mad at These Crackers. Actually, we starting at I scroll through her timeline. All right, y'all ready? I scrolled through her timeline and the wild times I started to read. She mad at these crackers. She mad at the capitalists. Mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas. She mad at our ignorance. She swear her heart on the sleeve. She wore her heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities. Low key, I'm assuming she talking about me. Nah, I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's bad, I listen. But shit, it's something about the queen tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up a conscious environment. God damn, Cole. He dropping, look. That's some shit that I can never rap. Like, I can never rap or write that in my life. I'm he made me feel stupid damn near, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't make music like that, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm going straight to mumbling, or I'm going to pick a beat that sound better than my flow. So y'all get tricked into thinking, dude, shit sound good. But his shit, like, bro, any beat, he's just going to talk over and that shit fire. Come on, let's go. Damn. Is that it? Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fool by college degree. My IQ is average. There's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in a wild time and oh my god, J. Cole. I scroll through her timeline in wild times. I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at the capitalists, mad at these murder police. Come on, Cole. I need y'all to go leave a like, comment, subscribe, bro. Cole just did it again, bro. If Cole your favorite rapper, please stand up. Please stand up and leave a like, bruh. Come on, bruh. I don't know how you're gonna do it. Stand up with your phone, hit the like. I don't know, bruh. But you gotta do something, bruh. This dude a goat. Goat Cole, King Cole, Lord Cole, God Cole. Whatever you wanna call him, bruh. Just put the call at the end of it, bruh. That's the end of this video. I need y'all to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And yes, sir, we out. Gang, gang, gang. Hit the subscribe button. Yes, sir. Hey, I can't even lie, the support has been amazing, bruh. So I have to give away real quick, bruh. I have a free giveaway to y'all just real quick before we get into the video. I just wanna give back to y'all because y'all been supporting me like crazy. I got 1,000 subscribers, so at 10,000 subscribers, we got 5 lucky winners, bruh. All you gotta do is leave a like, comment, and subscribe. First place, you get an iPhone. Second place, you get an LV bag. Third place, some 700 Yeezys. Fourth place, you get a 350 Yeezys. and fifth place, you get some Gucci slides. I'm just trying to give back because y'all been so supportive. Y'all been amazing. I got 1,000 subscribers just like that. So at 10,000 subscribers, we giving away some shit. All you gotta do is hit the subscribe button. And let me give y'all a little secret. The more things you do, the better chance you have of winning. And I'm just being honest. More likes, comments, sharing the video, whatever you gotta do. But you cannot win if you don't hit the subscribe button. That's all, bruh. I love it, bruh. I love the support. That shit crazy means so much to me, bruh. Trust me. Let's go! Yes, sir! If you're watching this, you're probably the end of the video, bruh. So, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all, bruh. Y'all showed me so much love. I blew past 1,000 subscribers. So, at 10,000 subscribers, we got a little giveaway. You know what I'm saying? Same thing like I said before. First place, you get an iPhone. Second place, you get an LV bag. Third place, some Yeezys. Fourth place, another pair of Yeezys. Fifth place, you get the Gucci slide. Honestly, bruh, I think the best in here is the iPhone. Second place, Gucci. I don't know, but hey, lucky. Five lucky people gonna win, bruh. The way you can win is just leave a like, comment, and hit the subscribe button, bruh. The most things you do, the most extra things you do on my channel, you get a better chance of winning. That's straight up, bro. Little secret I'm gonna give y'all, bro. But hey, I'm just trying to get love back. Thank you for the support. We out.